My family has a minhag that on Pesach we don't eat any chicken or meat, because it used to be, not now, but it used to be in Europe, the chickens and the cows would eat, you know, different types of chametz, of wheat, barley, you know, different type of things. So it could be potentially be a problem of chametz. So nowadays, even though nowadays it's not really a problem, but we carry over this minhag from Avos HaKadoshim from Europe to not eat any chicken or meat. God, my family has a different minhag that on Pesach we don't use any toilet paper, because it used to be, not now, but it used to be in Europe, the toilet paper would grow with the trees that they made the toilet paper from, would grow also near chametz, near barley or wheat, or for the organic toilet paper they would grow near spelt. And so that's why over Pesach either you don't use toilet paper or you just don't go to the bathroom for the whole 8 days of Pesach. Some are makel on the last day, on Achron Shel Pesach. My family got has a minhag that over Pesach we don't breathe any air, because in not now, but in Europe the ear used to grow near barley or wheat or oats or other types of chametz. So that's why for the 8 days Pesach we take one big deep breath.